I want to express my outrage and utter heartbreak at last night's attack on the United Nations peacekeepers in the DRC. It is another indication of the enormous sacrifices made by troop contributing countries in the service of global peace.